But Jesus is the head of the church, not the Pope.
But for the Virgin Mary to be free from all sin from the moment of her conception, her parents also had to be free from sin at the moment of their conception, going all the way back to Adam and Eve.
The Filioque creates subordinationism in the Trinity. The Sacred Heart thing, it's so Nestorian.
But Catholics believe in created grace. So that means part of the divine would have to be created, according to Catholics.